Zareen Khan, launched by Salman Khan in Veer, was always considered as Katrina Kaif's look-alike. Now, Zareen blames a Dhoom 3 actor for everything that's gone wrong in her career. During an interview, she informed that the unfair comparison affected her career prospects. Zareen says, "Even before my film was released, people started saying that the Veer heroine looks like so and so. And the audience is such that they live with what they are fed. People didn't even give me a chance. I guess the whole comparison with Katrina Kaif affected my career. Katrina is a beautiful person. Probably if I went in the same field as her, I'd be flattered by all the comparison. I was a newcomer, and even before the film actually released, people started criticizing me for my weight and acting skills, but they didn't realize I was asked to put on weight for the film."